would you do without your mum waiting on you hand and foot, eh?
Thanks, Mum. Where's Keegan?
In his room.
Take it to him.
Where you been?
Don't be mad, but I went to a chess competition.
Oh, Bernie, we talked about this. Oh, here we go.
No,
Karen, hear me out. What you said earlier, you were right. I have never been a very good dad. I mean, not like you're a mum. Which is why I know you'll see this is good for her. Your daughter has got real potential. And that should be encouraged.
Well, what are you saying? She won?
No.
But she gave their best player a seriously good game. And they invited her to join the club.
Become like a proper member. They want me, Mum.
That's great.
Do you think we can play another game now? If you're up for it, Mr. Murray.
Look, I know you're keen, but I should get back to Joyce. Well, she's been very patient with me today. Deserves a bit of attention.
Night.
Ta-da. Oh. Well done.
Come on then, clever clocks. Tell me exactly what happened.
Joyce?